One of the things that's so great about my experience in Taiwan, and anyone who's been to Taiwan, even for, I would say, a few days, would be the prevalence of the stores that we all know and love around the world. That's called 7-Eleven and also Family Mart. Probably more so 7-Eleven than Family Mart, because I think Family Mart is more of a Asia thing than anything around the rest of the world. Not totally sure about that, but I know 7-Eleven is definitely known worldwide. And the reason why I say that is because 7-Eleven is such a godsend. I think for those of you who live in Taiwan who haven't been in America that much, in America, we usually don't go to 7-Eleven. In America, we don't really have Family Marts, but we do have 7-Elevens. And the reason why we don't go there is because usually 7-Eleven is the last place that we would go to want to buy a drink or want to get snacks. And we definitely wouldn't go there to buy train tickets or to go to the kiosk to figure out how to get a taxi or to even sit down and eat or drink, because 7-Elevens here in America aren't for that. It's for you to just go in there, grab something really cheap, and go. And usually it's very, very dirty, sort of dingy. Sort of lower class, grungy looking. And in a lot of areas, it feels unsafe. It feels like you might get mugged there or get beat up there. Actually, I was beat up there one time with my cousin when we kept winning Street Fighter II matches, because a lot of 7-Elevens back in the day used to have a lot of Street Fighter II machines. But anyways, that's for another story. But in Taiwan, it's a godsend, especially for the tourists and even for the locals, because it doesn't matter where you are. You can be in the city, and it's really easy to spot the 7-Elevens or the Family Marts, or you can be out in the middle of nowhere, literally in a rural area in a small town. All you have to do is ask any of the locals, where is a 7-Eleven? And you can even use English. You can say the word seven. Or you can say Family Mart. And most of the time, 90% of the time, they'll point you in the right direction, because everyone knows where the local 7-Eleven and Family Mart is. It's ubiquitous. I remember looking at the map in the middle of nowhere, up in the mountains near Puli, near Tailuga, and figuring out if I can travel from a Tailuga all the way to Taipei, and looking for places where I can stop to rest, to go to the bathroom, or get something to eat or drink, and seeing if there are any 7-Elevens or Family Marts up there. And lo and behold, yes, there were. In the middle of nowhere up there, there are 7-Elevens and Family Marts as well. And so that's such a great thing in Taiwan. It's such a godsend for the tourist, is that oftentimes the place where a lot of tourists, they have these things at home and they have it there, it would be 7-Eleven, but also even much better than the ones that they had back home. Here's some benefits, okay, of the local 7-Elevens and the Family Marts, is that oftentimes these places, they may know how to speak English, okay? They are more clean than your typical 7-Eleven in the States. They're what I like to call middle-class establishments. And so oftentimes you can go there, they have tables, they have places where you can sit down and after you buy something and heat it up, you can eat. You don't really have that here in America, right? You can get a decent meal at the 7-Eleven. You can get more than just a hot coffee or some chips. I mean, there are actual rice and meat and even egg and fish dishes there that you can heat up in the microwave. They sell even tea eggs there. They sell soup there. Okay, it's like a little tiny a restaurant there that you can sit down and eat at and spend time there. You can buy, like I said before, your train tickets there. You can do administrative stuff there, some post office stuff there as well. You can go to the kiosk and ask for a taxi to come to pick you up if you need a ride, if you're lost or something. There are oftentimes in the non-city 7-Elevens, there's where you can go and use their free bathrooms and to clean up. And so that was one of the cool things that I am so glad that even after having lived in Taiwan for over 3.5 years that they had that 7-Eleven or the Family Mart that I can go to either in Taipei or from where I was from Hualien, because it's easy to understand and I didn't have to struggle to ask for things in Mandarin, because a lot of times the people there knew at least some English, because they knew that a lot of foreigners and tourists would go there first to get a bite to eat or to ask questions about the area. So praise God and thank God for the local 7-Elevens and the Family Marts. I do miss them.